Alright people, Catfish Dave here. I'm trying to find a place to get out of the wind to do an intro. As y'all that watch my channel know, I've been on Fort Loudoun since July, and some days are great, some days have been tough. Lately it's been tough. So I'm down here with the Easy Fish Watts Bar Reservoir. One thing that's not easy is trying to find a place to do the intro without the wind blowing in the camera. So I'm going to hold this hat up over it till we get through here. But I'm here in the Thief Neck Island area, and to me the best place to fish is in the 10-mile area. That's where your biggest fish are most of the time. But I don't like the ramps down there. Those ramps average 18 to 20 break-ins per month, vehicle break-ins. In the old days, the farther you went into the country, the safer it got. Nowadays, the farther you go into the country, the more likely you are to run into a meth lab. Either way, we're here today, about midway, Thief Neck Island. I haven't fished this section of the river in probably 6 months. It's just, I'm ready for some easy fish for once, y'all. We're gonna drag and suspend at the same time. We're gonna try this ugly stick tiger rod suspended. Thank you. Yeah. These fish were easy. We got a big mess, but that's all right. All right, y'all. Nice fat fish right here. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Good. Thank you. My back's starting to hurt from reeling in all these fish. I'm not used to this fishing in Fort Loudoun. Tell you what, I'm gonna run out of bait this place. Fort Loudoun, you can fish all night long with two skipjack. Not here. That fish got him a mouthful. I'll let him have it. I'm a nice guy. Yeah, bud. Another good fish. Another good fish. Oh, heavy fish. Fat boy. Fat boy. We ain't in Fort Loudoun no more. Ouch! Boy, he bit me good. He bit me good. Yeah. Fat boy. Fat boy. Fat head. Fat fish. Yeah. Woo! They easy around here. A man will flat run out of bait in this place. Woo! We may have one on right there. They're easy down here. Woo! that's another good fish. I'm trying to get out of here! Alright y'all, ain't nothing wrong with a bite down here. I was trying to reel my stuff in when I got that last one. My back's hurting. And I'm going back to Fort Loudon before I run out of bait.